When do you take that? That looks like something for middle school.
Well, you take that when usually, listen, I'm not a doctor, and I'm going to let Dr. Reiner explain it in a little bit.
Yeah.
But usually when there is some issue or some concern about, you know, your cognitive abilities.
So oh. It's what were the animal shapes?
Well, it's a lion, a hippo, and a camel.
Isn't that a rhino in the middle?
A rhino.
You don't even know.